Olivet Discourse. Our Lord Jesus warns us of the signs of the times. He speaks of great calamities, both natural and supernatural. And there will be disasters. As I'm speaking here, some of you may be aware by now, the virus from China is spreading to 10 countries. More than 100 people have died, and it's still spreading around. Turkey just had an earthquake 6.7 on the Richter scale.